Tazo, where are we today?
Target.
Target, as some call it. I like to call it Target. What are we doing today?
Finding Halloween stuff.
Yes, because you know why? Because Halloween is a lifestyle.
Yeah, we built that Halloween life.
My cousin's going Shopkins hunting. Ooh, which one is that?
I don't know, it's a mystery box.
Ooh, let me see. Was it like cereal or something?
They're like little mini products.
Oh
like,
my god,
and they so have cute. The Shopkins inside of them. Usually, like, they have like the big set here, but they don't have it, so we're just gonna use one of these.
Ooh, I can't wait to
one of these mystery boxes.
Ooh, can we open them?
Okay, yeah, we'll open it later.
Ooh, that'll be fun. Those are so cute. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, I'm addicted to these.
I should get some because my dinosaurs could lose.
All right, good.
Yes. And here's where I got my cutie doll.
If you guys want to try the My Generation dolls, you can make your own cutie doll.
I don't remember which one I used, but I used the one with the blonde hair parted on the side and had blue eyes. Check them out. Now I remember, it was the ballerina one. Whoa, this whole place is full of them. I couldn't find that my doll at the other place. I had to go to like three Targets. I should have came to your Target. Wow. I'm disappointed, Kazu. I don't see any Halloween stuff. I don't see no Halloween anywhere. Where would they have it?
Over here.
Why are we going in the wrong way?
I need stuff.
Oh, okay. We have to get her stuff first before we go Halloween shopping. All the goldfish crackers. Do you still love those things?
Oh, yeah. Oh no, get me out of here. I'm getting out of
there. Oh my gosh, all the Oreos.
Yeah, that's way too much.
Yeah, did you ever try the American ones? There's too much.
Oh, that's too much. That's too much
American. Too much American. The classic York patties.
Yes.
We've had those forever. Yeah, you can put them in the candy dish.
Yeah, that's my favorite candy, actually. You ain't ready for this.
Which bread do you prefer, Kazo?
Nature's Own, baby.
What is it?
Nature's Own.
Nature's Own?
I don't know. I just grabbed a random one.
You're not very particular.
I mean, I could get the store brand, but... Oh, wait. You know what? I want a budget. Here we go. It's good enough. It all tastes the same.
It's still 100%.
Hell yeah, 100%.
Keeping it real. What about... Ooh, honeys. We only have Jiffy. What about Peter Pan? What about Skippy? They do not have that. Oh, wait, there's some Skippy. This is the one that Grim and I eat a lot. We eat the natural. Yeah, we eat the natural, and he loves the super chocolate.
There's this really good cookies and cream.
I can drink it out of a bag? Who would want to do that? That would, like, dry your mouth out. Ooh. Okay, so there was no Halloween. Very disappointed. But we can still do our Shopkins review. Let's open these Shopkins. Let's see, this is my first time doing this. So what do you get? You get two mini packs and a collector's guide?
Yep.
All right, let's see. Things love made micro. They're so cute. We can use these for the figures.
Oh, I got Eggos. Oh, I don't have this one.
What?
I got the blueberry.
I want Eggos.
And then inside, we open it.
All right, after much cutting. Oh, there's like two things per packet. I see. I got Klondikes.
And inside the Eggos.
There's actual Eggos inside. There's little snacks inside.
Yeah,
well, why did I bag them again?
Inside.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute!
And then you just keep them like in here.
That's so cute! Oh my gosh, I love these!
I know, I feel so weird buying these when, you know, surrounded by little kids.
Why?
And stuff, but I just
really why? First of all,
oh, I got Pringles!
You're in a safe place.
I don't have this either.
Ooh.
Pringles!
Look, I got a little Klondike bar of ice cream!
I have Klondike bars.
They're good in a little box, and then we're gonna let the figures eat them. Grim's figures real quick. I just threw them in my sandwich.
Yeah.
Oh, they have some little feet. Wait, the food has faces?
Yeah.
Wait.
They're little
let me see.
I don't have these. I didn't get duplicates. it.
Oh, there's a little face on there? Oh, yeah. Okay. I didn't know that. Oh.
Cool. I have so many of these, and I don't have these
so
two.
So cute. Well, at least you have some new ones.
Now I'm going to see if they're rare or not, because in this checklist, it shows you the rare ones or the ultra
rare
ones. Oh,
nice.
Ones, or special edition.
The little checklist. So they all have little faces on them.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, like a little checklist.
I've seen them, but like not really.
It shows you by like how rare it is.
Oh, I see. So you check them off?
Yeah.
That's so cute.
So the blueberry is actually ultra rare. The blueberry pancake Eggos. And then the Pringles. Is it Pringles? No, that's a common one. And which one did you get?
I got the Klondike ones. The Klondike ice cream.
You got the, what was your other one?
Oh, I didn't open it yet.
Oh, okay.
Where is it?
The Klondike bar, I think that's a comic one.
Oh, okay. Ooh. There's a hole here. I don't know. You open it.
Did you get the minis?
This is Klondike minis, yeah.
Yeah, that's a common one.
Okay. Yes! I got Ready
wow.
Whip! My favorite snack! Yay!
Open it up.
Does it open?
Yeah, you open that.
It's a can of whipped cream. How am I supposed to open this?
This one's actually rare. That one's rare.
Oh, the bottom.
Yeah. I have
what?
That.
The whipped cream one?
Yeah.
I wish I had the coconut flavor.
These are
get
really
out
amazing.
Of there! Get that out! So what's it gonna be? A little plop of whipped cream?
It's just like a little Shopkin version. So
sure. I want to see. What was your second one?
I got the Pringles.
And
I got the Eggo
pancakes. Cute. Look at it's so cute!
Little snacky chocolate. Yeah, these are the real noodles.
That is so cute. I'm gonna have fun with these.
Oh my god.
My dinosaur play open. We're still on the hunt for Halloween. That was our target run. Now we have to go. What's the next place we're heading?
We're going to At Home, which actually has Halloween stuff. I was there last week.
Yay.
And the Halloween community, there's a whole community online of people just looking for Halloween stuff.
Ooh.
They were like, orange alert, orange alert.
That's what it's called, orange alert?
Orange alert. So there's a major orange alert at Home.
Yes.
So we'll see what they have.
Yes.
Hopefully, maybe more stuff or maybe less.
They're getting in on it.
Yeah, they've been stocking the shelves. So see what we
do they have layaway?
I don't know. I've only been there once, and it's amazing. Like, it's like Pier 1 Imports on crack.
Ooh, which is sad because Pier 1's gone.
Yeah,
so.
It's gone. Well, it's an online store now.
Oh, it is? Oh, I didn't know
I
that.
Mean, there are still stores, but At Home is where it's at.
Yes,
I
let's go there next.
It.